يا حلو يا حلو
يا حلو معنى الطفولة،
يا حلو يا حلو
ويا حلو النفس الخجولة،
يا حلو يا حلو
ويا حلو ناس تودك لغدا تروحك ملولة ملولة،
يا حلو معنى الطفولة،
يا حلو يا حلو
ويا حلو النفس الخجولة،
يا حلو يا حلو
يا حلو ناس تودك لغدا تروحك ملولة ملولة،
ونسينا أو قسينا أو زعلنا أو رضينا، ونسينا أو قسينا أو زعلنا لا حشا محد يواخذ، ونكتشف كل يبينا لا حشا محد يواخذ،
ونكتشف كل يبينا
ونكتشف كل يبينا،
يا حلو معنى الطفولة،
يا حلو يا حلو
يا حلو النفس الخجولة،
يا حلو يا حلو
يا حلو ناس تودك لغدا تروحك ملولة ملولة،
يا زماني وان كبرنا وان تعدينا وصغرنا، يا زماني وان كبرنا وان تعدينا
صغرنا،
ينقلب منه يحبك تصبح الذكرى صورنا، ينقلب منه يحبك.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Jenna and I'm a fourth grader at the ICCR Academy School. And we learn all of the Islamic subjects. One of them are du'as. We do them after the Dhuhr prayer. Imam Hassan is a teacher, and he's a really, really great teacher. And his dua, I like to say, is going inside the masjid. A'udhu billahi al-azim wa biwajhihi al-kareem wa sultanihi al-qadeem min ash-shaytani ar-rajim. Bismillahi was-salatu was-salamu ala rasulillahi. Allahumma افتح لي أبواب رحمتك.
تصبح الذكرى صورنا،
يا حلو معنى الطفولة،
يا حلو يا حلو
يا حلو النفس الخجولة،
يا حلو يا حلو
يا حلو ناس تودك لغدا تروحك ملولة ملولة،
وش بلا عطف البرايا بالبداية والحكاية، وش بلا عطف البرايا بالبداية
والحكاية،
علموني وش أسوي لأجل من يبقى معايا، علموني وش أسوي
لأجل من يبقى معايا
لأجل من يبقى معايا،
يا حلو معنى الطفولة،
يا حلو يا حلو
نفس الخجولة،
يا حلو يا حلو
يا حلو ناس تودك لغدا تروحك ملولة ملولة.
Assalamu alaikum. So I was asked to share my opinion in regards of the current school since my daughter Saba is enrolled in it, alhamdulillah. So I would want to tell you that as a parent of a kid who was in public schools till last year, wallahi, we struggled. We struggled that, you know, it felt like we were throwing our children in the regular schools where they teach them everything, but, you know, achieving academically as well as this everything is way far from our beliefs. It felt like it's against our beliefs. I do remember that end of last school years we made the decision that that's it, we're homeschooling our children. So shortly after, we heard about the hybrid academy, the establishment of it, and that alhamdulillah they're starting with it this current year. Mashallah, mashallah, I can't tell you or explain enough how happy we felt when this happened, how blessed we felt to be able to send our child or our daughter to school knowing that she's going to pray Dhuhr every day there and Asr based on the time, to know that she's going to be taught Islamic school, Islamic studies as well as Arabic language classes by an amazing teachers, mashallah, to know that she is in an environment, a healthy Islamic environment where lots of children share same beliefs, talk similar language, or at least use very similar vocabulary. This just felt really great. I would make dua for every single person who helped making this work. There's no way I would send my daughter back to regular schools, no way, because mashallah, this is just above and beyond my hopes, let's say, for this current year. Thank you so much and good luck for everyone.
يا حلو معنا الطفولة
يا حلو
يا حلو النفس الخجولة
يا حلو
يا حلو معنا الطفولة
يا حلو
يا حلو معنا الطفولة.